What's happening, gamers? Welcome back to more Steep.
Woo!
We have to change his outfit because he
it's
looks...
It's our time, our place, and our world! Cat's leaving now.
Cat's leaving, yeah.
She's just
so,
like,
today's episode, we have our amazing jacket.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Mom coat
with mittens. Totally stylish.
It was hard. Our other coat is in the wash.
And Amber discovered something amazing that she wants to show you guys
before we go
skiing. Or
my cat is literally in my face. And her, like, not so happy section is in my face. Alright. Woohoo!
So what are you doing now, Amber?
I'm making a design.
So this guy is, like, totally AFK, and we wanted to do another episode just because we can.
I made a star! You're a star!
You're a star, Mr. Bearded Man!
You are a star!
That's a very bad-looking star. It's not even at all.
Star said night are big and bright.
Deep in the heart of Texas. What?
Thought we're in Switzerland.
Okay, never mind.
All right, so that's a star.
That's a star. Okay, now what?
All right, for my next trick, I will make a flower.
Gonna make a flower?
Yeah.
All right.
And begin! Woohoo!
You know, this guy, when he comes back, he's gonna think you're totally insane. He's gonna be like, I don't understand what you're doing. It's like, flower power! Actually, it looks like... Oh my gosh, I know what it looks like you just made.
It's a four-leaf clover.
No, I was gonna say it's like a crime scene of a gingerbread man body.
No, I'm making a flower.
It doesn't look like a flower, though. It looks like... I don't even know what to call this thing anymore.
It's a flower. Oh wait, I messed it up. Wait a minute.
Yeah. Okay. How are you gonna do this? Doesn't look like a flower.
Let me try it again.
I still don't see it.
All right. I'm gonna try this from the top.
From the top now. And he's like, hey, what's
up? We're gonna make a center point. Now we're making the leaves.
Yeah, so you really have to concentrate for this one?
Concentrate.
It still looks like...
Alright, now for my next trick, I will write help in cursive.
You can't do it.
And go!
But it disappears.
Oh, I will make it reappear.
You can't make it reappear.
H.
Wait, that's the H?
E. L. G.
Okay, enough.
Wait, I'm not done with the B. There. Help.
All right, so 3 minutes of your life was no more.
Wait, let me make an exclamation mark.
You can't make an exclamation mark, though.
All right, how do I switch? No!
Yeah, it's all gone. Way to go, Amber. Way to go. All right, so today... Let's see, will it let us do community things? No.
I think to make an exclamation mark, you could make a line and then use your wingsuit and fall for the dot.
We could do some wingsuit stuff. Let's see how far we can, like, glide.
Why are we having so much fun with this game that's just a mountain?
I have no idea.
Would we have this much fun if we were actually outside?
No.
Really? I would. You wouldn't, because there would be air to breathe.
So we're doing this, just kind of hanging out. So our goal is we're going to try to get to that green thingy way over there. Let's see how many mountains we can glide across
green
today.
Green thingy!
So actually we have like a panther on our back, which is amazing.
I know, it's awesome. Wow! Panther. That was my panther.
Is that what, that's what panthers sound like?
That's what they sound like.
Look at this.
I used to be one. I used to live with a tribe of panthers, so I know what they sound like. Yeah, what were you saying?
This reminds me of that time we stood on top of, like, Wayne Tower in Lego Batman 2, and we just glided to see how long we could go.
Yeah, I know. Except we're not Batman. It's pretty much just...
Panther Man! Black Panther!
Yeah, we are the Black Panther right now. Totally. Actually, this is probably the outfit the Black Panther wears when he is skydiving or glide.
That way when people look down at him, they can see the panther.
Yeah, then they know who it is. Then they can be like, hey, dude, I love your work.
So how far do you think we can glide for? How long do you think we can do an uninterrupted glide for?
Alright, so I don't know what time it is right now.
We jumped off like what we considered was the top of the mountain, but I don't know.
I can't even see the time clock going by, so I don't...
You are close enough to unlock a drop zone. Well, I'm not dropping, so I mean I'm gliding all the way over there. This is what's happening.
Woohoo!
I mean, sciencey question. With him gliding, like, in this frigid air...
Yeah.
How long before his wingsuit, like, would ice over?
I really don't know. Would it really ice over? Yeah, maybe it would.
Probably would, I mean...
If he was a plane, it would ice over. Yeah, I mean, it could totally ice over. Sorry,
Did I stump you?
No. I thought I was going to sneeze for a second there, but I didn't, so it was awkward.
So you thought you had, like, a sneeze coming on, but it didn't.
I was kind of, like, in a limbo, like, not sneeze kind of sneeze thing. My life is really difficult sometimes.
It's incredibly difficult.
I know.
So we're
like
still
right now.
We're still trying to glide. But it doesn't feel like he can really...
Where are we supposed to be going again? Or?
There's a green thingy over there.
All right, so to answer your question, I have no idea, because...
It feels like he's dropping altitude more than he should be.
I know, we have to do that little thing that Mario does. Whoop!
Wow! Does that really help?
Wow!
Oh my gosh! There they are!
Oh my gosh, it's a ski lift!
I want to get on the ski lift! I want to get on the ski lift. How do I do that?
Where is it going?
I don't know.
Where did the ski lift go? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Well, I want to go to that green place up there. Or should we try to get on the ski lift?
Apparently it's at the top of that mountain.
There's a ski lift at
the top.
Maybe
you can push zero. Well, I bet you could get to the top and then just take it. Or you could go to the bottom of the where is that ski lift going to?
The binoculars saying? I don't really see how
gosh.
He would... We'll go here. Woo! Aww. Now we lost the ski lift again. Oh well, we'll do this.
Alright, fine.
We'll do this, I suppose, game.
Feel depressed.
Totally.
No ski lift and no mountain.
Whoa! I didn't mean to do that! Dang it.
You love to cause this person pain.
Did I really cause him pain, though? Yes, I did. Dang it!
Do broken bones and hitting your head into the side of a cliff cause pain? Well, then, yes.
He's not real.
Is he Luke, or are you really playing some twisted game where he has these electrons hooked up to him?
He's a Tron guy.
Yeah, but Tron has
feelings. What in the world?
You have to swerve right really quick.
I have to swerve?
Yeah, there is like two things right next to each other. See?
I had it, so I got it. I almost
it's
got
okay.
it.
It's okay, you're still going. You hit the tree, but you're still going. You missed that checkpoint.
You have to hit the checkpoints to survive.
Whee! It's our time, our place, and our world.
Except hey, you crazy kids! Get out of my way! Do something amazing right now.
Hey, mister, get out of her way! Yeah, is that your mom's jacket or something? See ya.
My mom's jacket's amazing, you jerks. All right, there's some cool music, but I can't hear it. Dang it.
I know.
Catch me. Yeah! No!
who would make this the track here with trees in front of it? I don't understand.
Yeah, you can't complete the challenge if
I thought we already completed this.
No, it said you don't have a vest. You don't have a bestie.
Oh my gosh. Whoa! Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This is crazy. Whoa. What? They didn't give you that.
Nope, can't do tricks. Do tricks before, though.
There.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's our place, our time. And our...
I don't know how that works, but okay. Whoa. Hey, this is hard. It's fun, though. Oh, sorry. I totally hurt that guy. It's like, whoa. 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 What? So you gotta not hit the trees.
Yeah, next time. I mean, I think that you thought maybe hitting the tree would help you, but it turns out that apparently it actually doesn't help at all.
I know, I'm kind of bummed by that.
I know.
I thought I knew what I was doing.
I mean, why would they put those trees there if it wasn't to help you complete the track? I don't understand.
I don't know. Stupid! That's really hard.
Yeah. Alright, let's go make flowers in the snow again, Gaywing.
I don't want to.
We don't belong here. We can't compete with these kids.
I can compete!
Plus they're making fun of your jacket every time they go by.
My jacket's amazing, they just can't handle it. Out of my way, peeps! Sorry, I meant to call them plebes. I don't even know what peeps is. Is it like short for peoples? Peeps?
It's like between peeps and plebes.
What is a plebe again?
I don't know.
Is that like a scrub?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Alright, that dude with a clown face is just really freaking me out.
Maybe plebe is between people and scrub. I don't know.
No!
You know what? I really hope that some of these words we're making up will get into a dictionary someday.
Me too. No! Oh, let's see how far this goes. Alright, I'm listening to the Chipettes, apparently.
I know. It is the Chipettes. Oh, they're popular even with snowboarders. I've actually never listened to music.
How did that even happen?
People listen to music on their headphones while snowboarding or skiing.
Yeah, probably. Although they probably can't hear people saying, "Watch out, you're gonna hit me!"
Yeah.
Or incoming tree.
Or, like, there is a tree in front of you. Or
there is a tree.
Watch out, there's a cliff.
Yeah, dude, this jam is awesome. Try to warn you, bro. Next time, don't use your iPod.
Watch out, there's a man-eating bear.
A what? Yeah, man, that trip was totally bear! I understand now.
You will understand in death.
Man, how many checkpoints are there?
Too many.
Whoa!
Ah! Oh my gosh, not fair! Sorry, my RIP headphone
music. I mean, hopefully we're not, like, racing anybody.
You're racing your greatest enemy. Yourself.
Well, that royally tanked. We should do it again.
I never know what that means when runners are always like, I'm racing myself. I always race myself. It's like... But you compete against the other people, like...
Turn that beat back. Dang it, beat! No, I don't like this song. No bringing the beat back.
Oh,
no.
Yeah!
Bring the beat back! Bring it home! Bring that beat back right where it was brought. Hey!
Have it brung.
brung that beef back to my home slices.
Oh my god.
Yo, I am down with the street. Yo, hey. I am bringing your beat back. That beat, bring it back. Hey.
Hey, old mister. You're that cool and you're wearing your mom's jacket.
Yo, this is my mom's jacket. It's where it's at. I got me mittens. They're attached to that. I'm in my snowboard going downhill. And people call me old even though my name is Jill. I don't know.
Actually, that's maybe your mom's name.
That is a fat beat, tree.
Yeah.
Stop it! I want a different song.
I know. Especially because there's like... They're not like moving on with the song. It's just like...
Bring the beat back! Bring the beat back!
It's an intro.
Bring the beat back! Peter Pepper, Pizza Pepper, Pickle Pepper!
It's kind of like our intro with our dancing usses. But then... but then it never... Yeah.
They didn't give it to me!
Oh my gosh, that guy's a clown, Luke!
I know, it's a...
Be careful, there's a clown following you.
I'm gonna end that clown. I'm gonna find the clown in a snowbank.
Well, it's...
Clown!
It's actually illegal to hurt people like that, but I don't think clowns count as people.
Clowns aren't people. Bring the beat back! Bring the beat back! Bring the beat back! Bring it! Bring it! No!
No!
Stop it! I can't take it anymore! That really didn't help! Great, look, that clown is just like totally... he's messing. What? Does the clown know something I don't know? Alright, let's try it with skis. Let's try it with Mr. Okay, there's like a glowing dude.
Alright. They stopped saying bring the beat back.
They did? What are they saying now?
Nothing. It's just drums.
Yeah, this is so much better. I miss the beat. Yo, bring the beat back! Bring the beat back! No! Why?
All
this
right,
thing's
you
so hard to control.
Bring the beat back! Okay.
Why?
It's again.
Now the game is just trolling.
I think someone hacked the game.
I feel like a stormtrooper. Like, the trees are like my weakness.
Yeah.
Are they really...
I know. How do they do that?
I'm going the wrong way. I'm not gonna get gold.
Is that guy wearing the same jacket as you?
I want to get at least silver. No, he doesn't have a mom jacket. He's not cool enough.
Did he take your mom's jacket?
No, he's got my striper jacket. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Wow, off the skis. Now let's try first person mode. Let's see how this works. Whoa! Yeah, look at me! Straight up, Holmes! I've got this! Yeah! Dang it! Dude, maybe that didn't work out very well. The challenge stopped because you fail. Well, you failed. But...
Well, you failed miserably!
Your mom.
Your mom's jacket.
Mom's jacket's amazing! Curve your tongue!
Sorry.
Is it curve?
I'm sorry for disrespecting your mom's jacket.
Is it curve your tongue or hold your tongue? I don't even remember all these slang sayings anymore. Yo!
I think if you add on yo onto the end of anything, it makes you automatically cool.
Yo! Home slice!
Like,
what up?
Where art thou, Romeo?
Where art thou? Down
yo.
With the yo! I'm in my skis! Looking at me go! Down the hill with other skiers! Man, I almost missed that! That was lame! Oh, my face!
Bring the beat back!
My face is now in pain!
It's terribly inhumane.
Terribly inhumane! How these rhymes
are driving me insane.
Yeah! Gonna get a silver! Straight up going backwards! Give me a silver! Come on, I did good! Yes! Did I get the silver? Did I get to bring the beat back?
You didn't bring it back.
Did I get it? Did I get the silver? I didn't get the silver, did I? I guess we'll try for one more time with gold and then yeah, maybe.
Get to one more time. Alright, you're done.
What do we get? What do we get? My best. Doesn't say I got any metal. Really? It's kind of lame.
You know, you shouldn't talk bad about yourself, gaming.
Whoa!
Who's that Tron guy?
That was a Tron guy. Anyway, guys and gals, that does it. Me and my mom jacket are retired for now. Don't forget to like, comment, and
subscribe.
Yeah,
your mom is calling.
And,
she made dinner.
We'll see you next time. Yeah, my mom's gone. Peace!
God bless and happy gaming. See ya!